Sam Quinn. And he certainly proved himself a superstar to watch with this one.
No doubt about it, the better superstar definitely won tonight.